Awesome. Good morning. It is Thursday morning, 6 o'clock. We are going to do Saturday's yod practice. And the yod practice is, the focus is lifting the inner ankle. So really grounding in your feet and pulling up into really the pelvis and all the way into the core. And the integration will start with, I'm going to repeat them and then demonstrate. So it'll be 6, jump into crow, 30 second low boat, followed by a 30 second high boat, 3 times. Then we're going to do an in and out workout. It's 20 lunge backs and 50 line hops is the in and the out. And then we're doing a 40, 30, 20, 10 ladder, side plank leg lifts, swimmers, side lunges, jumping jacks, and bicycles. And I'm just going to go through them one at a time real quick. So the jump into crow, you'll start pretty much in down dog. And you're just going to bring your feet together and you're just going to float up and you can just do crow prep or you can actually come all the way in depending on where you are. And we're going to do that together. So we'll do 6 of them. So I'm going to go jump into crow and then I'm 1, 2, 3. So if you're holding the crow, you know, you've got a second to get in it. Right. And then the rest of us are going to hold that prep and then repeat that. And then we have a 30 second low boat followed by the high boat. And so the low boat is really, if you start from high boat and you come down, the low boat is really integrated, pressing through the heels, drawing in from the core. You are kind of pulling your chin in, getting length in the back of the neck. And then the high boat is with either bent knees or straight legs, really pressing through the heels. Those are 2 30 seconds. The lunge backs will start at the top of the mat. You can put your hands on your hips, prayer, and it's lunge back, alternating legs. The line hops, imaginary line in the middle of your mat. So there are quite a few of each of those, 20 lunge backs and 50 line hops. And then the side plank leg lifts, you can do a full side plank and you can lift your leg a little or a lot. And there are, it's 40, 30, 20, 10. We'll do 20 on each, so we split it. So 40, 20 on each side, 30, 15. You could do the modified version, arm down. You could do elbow down, which in my opinion is a harder version, but you choose. Swimmers on the belly, arms reaching, alternating legs and arms. They tend to go pretty quickly. Side lunges, you start at one side of the mat and you're gonna lean in and we'll do half on each side and then switch sides. Jumping jacks, focusing on full range of motion in the arms. Bicycles. So the bicycle is really, you're gonna start with your legs right over the hips. Press through your heel as you twist. Through your heel as you twist. You're gonna be able to really get into, if you concentrate on the inner ankle, you'll be able to feel this into the groin. And then we go back to the out. Questions? Perfect. Gamzee's here. Let me let her in real fast. Hi, Gams. Did you write it down? Give her just a second. Did you write the workout down? I think she's still logging in. Just a second, y'all. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you now.
Did you write the workout down?
Of course not.
Okay, we have it in the chat. Say it again. We have it in the chat, and so you can see it. I just went through it. The exercises are the jump into crow, a low boat, high boat. We have lunge backs, line hops, side lifts, swimmers, side lunges, jumping jacks, bicycles. Okay. And on the first round, you may just be looking a little bit. Yes. And then you should be able to follow pretty well. All right.
Got it. Thank you. Sorry to delay you.
Oh, no worries. We'll get started in child's pose.
Thank you.
And in child's pose, in the yoga, it's really yoga. So start tapping into Ujjayi breath right away. And Spend a little effort reaching your arms long, lifting your shoulders up and lengthening through the back of the neck, lifting even the back of the neck up. Downward facing dog. Even here, you can start with the energy pressing into the feet, lifting from the ankles into the pelvis. Your drishti at the back of the mat. Take a full breath. And then really slowly exhale as you walk your feet to the top. When you get there, lengthen your spine. Keep your spine long, breathe out. And then really root into the feet, lengthen again. Go to ragdoll. One more full breath. Empty. Drop your hands, heel toe the feet in, lift and lengthen. Fold again. And from your feet, rise up, extended mountain. And then fold back down, exhale. Lengthen your spine. Low push up. Upward dog. Downward facing dog. Inhale. Exhale, step or jump. Lengthen. Fold. All the way up. All the way down. Halfway lift. Little push up. Up dog, down dog, in, breathe out, step or jump forward, lengthen the spine, fold in, rise up, fold forward. Allow each sun salutation movement halfway lift to create more awakening in your body, chaturanga. Up dog, gaze forward. Down dog, exhale. Breathe in, just breathe out. Breathe in, and breathe out. Step or float forward. Lift and lengthen. Fold. Chair. Breathe out here. Just a couple more breaths. Bring your feet into your narrow pelvis width. Inhale. Exhale. One more. Fold forward. Half lift. Use your breath, chaturanga. Up dog, down dog, warrior one right, opportunity for a few breaths, setting the pose, rooting into your feet, kind of feel your way through it a little bit, play with the energy, especially in your back foot, like notice where the energy lands, and then see if you can get the entire platform or the back foot on the floor and lift. Lift from the inner arch all the way up into the thigh. Breath out. Together in. Low push up. Up dog. Down dog. Left leg. Use your breath. Inhale. Exhale. Find your feet, press into them. get a sense of which part of your foot creates energy and which part of your leg. One more breath in. Low push-up. Up dog. Downward facing dog. Take a full breath and breathe it all the way out. Step or jump forward. Lift and lengthen. Bow. Chair. Fold. Lengthen. Chaturanga. Up dog. Down dog. Warrior one. From the floor, rise up. Take it back down, low push up. Up dog. Down dog. Left side. And then back down. Up dog. Downward facing dog. One breath together. And breathe it out. Step or jump. Lengthen. Fold. Chair pose. Fold. Half lift. Low push up. Up dog. Down dog. Warrior one. Warrior two. Just be in the warrior two. Reverse it. Go into a couple breath half moon. You can suspend it or go all the way down. Inhale. Exhale. One more breath. Feet together, fold. Lengthen. Chaturanga. Up dog. Down dog. Warrior one, left side. Warrior two. Reverse. Half moon. One more breath. Fold forward. Lengthen. Chaturanga. Up dog. Down dog. Right foot up and bend and stack and open. Stay or intentionally flip your dog. And flip dog, press down, lift up. One more breath, empty it. Reach to the ceiling, downward facing dog into side plank, right arm down, just one breath. Breathe in, chaturanga, up dog, down dog. Left leg up and bend and stack and open. Stay or flip the dog. Deepen your breath. If you're staying in the opening, really lift your knee up, turn your hips, press more in your standing leg. One more breath in, empty it out, reach to the ceiling, flip it over, downward facing dog, into side plank, left arm down. And then chaturanga. Up dog. Downward facing dog. Crescent lunge right side. Twisting crescent lunge. Drishti can be down. It can be at your palms. Or it can go up. Keep the length in your neck present. Breathe in. Empty it out. Warrior two. Extended side angle. Elbow or hand down. Three. Press into your feet. Two. Get as much space as you can. And then chaturanga. Upward dog. Downward facing dog. Left foot crescent lunge. Couple breaths. Create the form of the pose. Come into your front thigh so it's parallel. And then twist. Deeper knee bend gives you a longer spine. Access to the twist. Set your drishti. Full cycle of breath in and out. Warrior two. Extended side angle. Forearm or all the way down. Three. Two. Last inhale. Chaturanga. Upward dog. Downward facing dog. Step or jump forward. Lengthen. Fold. Chair. Twist to the right. Chair. Twist to the left. Chair. Fold forward. Big toe pose, lengthen and pull. Step on your hands, gorilla. Do three or four breaths here. This particular yod is going to be some good work on hands. So see if you can create some opening. And then release. And you can choose crow or crow prep. And we're really just gonna like kind of get it set for the jumping in. Knees up. Three. Two. And feet down. Lengthen, fold, all the way up, extended mountain, eagle right. Release, eagle left. Release, dancer right. Release, dancer left. And release. Okay, you feel warm? Ready to integrate? So we're gonna start with the jump into crows. Remember, I'm gonna call the pose. We're gonna do it six times. And it's gonna be one, two, three, jump or step out, okay? And ready, down dog, jump into crow. One, two, three, Down dog. Breathe in and breathe out. Jump into crow. One, two, three. Down dog. Breathe in and breathe out. Jump into crow. One, two, three. Down dog. Breathe in and breathe out. Jump into crow. One, two, three. Down dog. Inhale, exhale, jump into crow. One, two, three, down dog. Last one, inhale, exhale, jump into crow. One, two, three, down dog. Come down to your seat. We're gonna just, I would start in high boat, then lower to low boat for 30. Breathe, Ujjayi, Drishti, probably at your toes. That's the first 10 seconds. A little over halfway. And last 10. 8, 6, 4, 2. Up to high boat. 30 seconds. Last 10. Four, three, two, and down. We'll jump into crow. Six times.
Mom, they're both for 20 seconds each.
Not by my watch.
Oh, okay. You told me to keep you honest with the yacht. Just try.
Oh, yeah. No, my watch said 30, baby. Okay. Here we go. Breathe in and breathe out. Jump into crow. One, two, three. Down dog. Inhale, exhale, jump in. One, two, three. Breath in and out. Jump in. One, two, three. Inhale, exhale, jump in. One, two and three. Inhale, exhale, jump in. One, two, three. Inhale, exhale, jump in. I lost count. Was that four or five? Two, three. Was that five or six? One more. Jump in. Two, three. Sorry, I did lose count there. Okay, come into the boats. So, and time now. Fifteen more. Last five, four, three, two, one. High boat. Press through your feet. Last 10. And come out. Last round. Starting down dog. Big breath in and breathe out. Jump into crow. One, two, and three. Down dog. Inhale. Exhale, jump into crow. One, two, three, down dog. Inhale, exhale, jump into crow. For three, two and one down dog, number four, breathe in and breathe out, jump in. One, two, three, breathe in and breathe out, next to last one. One, two, and three, down dog, inhale, exhale, jump into crow. Three, two, and down. Low boat, and go. Five, four, three, two, high boat. Press through your feet. Ujjayi breath. Halfway. And down. All right, we'll get started with our yacht. I'm gonna cue up some music, get a drink of water. We'll start with the in, the 20 lunge backs and 50 line hops. And then we'll do our 40, 30, 20. And this is where I'll need counting help, I promise. Okay, higher or lower on the volume, how are we? It's good? Okay. All right, y'all. So the one thing with the yod is you actually get to determine, once we get started, your pace. So you may be faster than I am, you may be slower than I am, which is why you have the workout. You just keep going. We're gonna get started now with the lunge backs and go. It will be 20. Line hops. And then the side plank leg lift. Sammy's already there. 20 on each side. After the leg lifts, it's going to be swimmers. We're still in the 40s. After swimmers, it's side lunges. Side. And it's a real deep lunge. After the side lunges, Sammy hits jumping jacks.
Disappear.
And it's 20 each side. Full range of motion jumping jacks followed by bicycles. You get to determine your pace. It's a lot of jumping jacks is all I've got to say. Okay, bicycles, remember, really bring your elbow to 40. From bicycles, you're back to the top, side plank leg lifts. This is a 30, so 15 each side. After the side planks, it's gonna be swimmers. 30. After swimmers, it's side lunges. Lunges after swimmers, 15 each side. Go ahead and bend into it. Give you a little glute working. Sammy's on to his jumping jacks. After that, Sammy's bicycles. Full range jumpings. Good Macy. Sammy's on his 20 round. We'll go from jumping jacks to bicycles. And then back to the top. It's 20, so 10 on each side. Side lunges, 10 each side. Sammy's on to jumping jacks. Last round, Sammy, is gonna be 10. After swimmer's hands, get to side lunges. And then jumping jacks. And then bicycles. Sammy's on his last round. Sammy, if you finish, you do handstands. Don't forget the out at the end. Starting our last round, side plank leg lifts, 10 each side. Oh, I miscounted. It's 5 each side. Swimmers, just 10. Side lunges, 5 each side. You make it what you want. Take a break where you need to. Easy handstands when you finish. And the out, lunge backs. Breaths wherever you are. And then make your way to standing at the top of the mat. We'll finish up with some yoga. The top of the mat, arms by your side. Feet square to the front. Couple deep breaths. Coming into the stillness and the structure of Tadasana. Reach your arms up. Take your left hand, grab your right arm, pull up, and then over slide bend. Left wrist and pull over side bend. A big reach up and fold forward. Halfway lift. Step back to low push up. Go to up dog. Hold up dog for a couple breaths. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. One more. Inhale, down dog. Step your right foot up into a low lunge. Keep the back of your neck long. Drop your back knee. You can keep your toes curled or uncurled. Heel toe your right foot out. Turn your toes to the side and then open your hip up. lizard or modified lizard. So you can just open it up, stay fully extended on your hands, or you can come down to your elbows and go deeper. If it feels good and you have the mobility, you can bend your back foot, back leg, I'm sorry, reach for your foot and pull in, get a little deeper stretch in the thigh. Release that. Step back to downward facing dog. Left foot forward, long low lunge. Drop your back knee. Walk your foot out. Let the hip open. Stay up, drop down to your elbows. Bend your back knee. Just three breaths, inhale, exhale. In, out. One more. Breathe it out. Walk your left foot over for half pigeon. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, fold down. Choose to stay or bring your back foot around for double pigeon. Three more. Switch sides, half pigeon, right leg forward. You can go through down dog if you want. Get your set up, fold in, maintain ujjayi breath. Stay or double pigeon. Three more breaths. Extend your legs. Bring your right foot into the left thigh. Take a big breath in and fold. Come up and switch sides. Come up, both legs. Reverse tabletop. Press down, let your head and neck, throat open. Come all the way down to the floor. Bring your knees into your chest. Happy baby. Twist, legs to the left. Gaze and arm to the right. Center, switch sides. Center, feet together, knees out, butterfly. And then if it's handy, go to waterfall. You have a block and you can go up or a wall. Pick your feet up, let your eyes shut down. treat this restorative inversion as pre-shavasana. Let your eyes close. Take about 5 more breaths. And when you're ready, go to Shavasana. Legs outstretched. Deepen your breath. And gently bring your knees into your chest. Roll to your side. On your side, take a full body breath. And gently come to seated. Hands to heart center. Thumbs to forehead. Namaste. Thank y'all. Good job.